Okay, you want to start the connection now. These are our three wires. I've mounted my trunkings. So I want to start doing the connection now. This one with one tip. That I put one tip is our input. This one without any tip at all is the neutral. And this one with double tape is our output. So we are done for the AC wiring, remaining the DC wiring. Let's cover this up. Yeah. So this is your bypass. This is your inverter. As you see, I connected the bypass directly from where the inverter is taking source from. But the input of the inverter is coming from this ABS. So once it enters the breaker, 63 amps, the breaker passes it and enter the ABS. From the ABS now, it will go to the inverter. But the bypass just came straight. Direct. Okay. Remaining the DC wire. You can see this neutral, I looked two of them because the inverter is not common neutral. Some inverters you don't need to look because this neutral is also the same thing with this, but this one I think is different, so that's why I looked at
it.
Okay. Yes. I've connected my battery positive and negative on this pipe. Inverter is 24 volts, so I've looked this one. Kane, but you know, see, sir, I don't connect back. We've loaded it with mains now. Okay, charging. The load wattage is 140 something.